was this kid who went to the veterans park and then brought his basketball and then he played with his friends. He had marks all over his bottom. He said that it was from when his daddy spanked him so hard. Once there was this girl who danced really better in dancing music comedy, and then she won, and then she finally won. She saw another girl who was better, so then she hired some guy to hit her in the kneecaps. And then he read a book in the library, and so he finally is a good boy. And then there was this brother who made his sister mad one night that he punched him in the eyeball, and then he woke up in the morning, he looked in the mirror, and his eye was missing. So then his mom put a pirate mask on his eye.